the prize giving. Thank you all for your amazing entries. We have some amazing trophies for you. Let's hand them out. First competition, the Klemmbaustein competition. And there we just have one trophy for the winner. And the winner is Döner mit alles by Ingo Desk. Second place, Mandarinen Entenflug by Genscher. Third place, Vpagai by Oli. Ingo Desk. Ah, here we have a Ted. It's your prize. True Berlin style. And the next competition. The old school music competition. We had so many music entries this year. Amazing. And the third place goes to Los Ringos Modulators by Danko Fairlight. The second place goes to Disno Club by Dalesi. And the first place goes to Nihil Admirari by Virgil. Please come to the stage. Is anybody here? One or two of these were remote entries, so we will send the trophies, of course. But Dalesi, are you here? Ah, who can bring the trophy to Dalesi? Somebody? No? Then we will get them, two of them. Okay. Pumping track. The next one, speaking of tracks, tracked music. Let's see who's the winner. Oh. And the third place goes to Virgil again for Cherry Coke. Second place to Theo for Sulfur Snake. And first place, Ocean Paradise by Bacta and Sega Music. Saga, congratulations. You can bring the for Theo. All right. By the way, you will get a trophy and a little label, and you can customize it with the label if you want. Putting it on the side which you want to, or not putting it, but I mean, as you wish, up to you. Streaming music, who's the winner? Third place goes to Respect the Demo Scene by XTD. Second place goes to Dalesi again. And the first place, Vampire Hunter by Theo.
The second place entry, by the way, is pronounced versenytöltőanyag, and it's really bad Hungarian for compo filler. We don't say it at all.
Nice, thanks, Charlie. And the next competition, the old school graphics competition. And who won? The third place goes to the entry, Piranha by Titus. The second place goes to Envy by the Sarge of Fairlight. And the first place goes to Blow Your Mind by Facet of Genesis Project and Lemon. Give them a hand. Titus, are you there? Luisa, do you want... No. we will get it to Titus. Titus, we know where you live. Very nice entry. C64. All right, now there's freestyle graphics. Let's see who gets the trophies. And the first place, the third place goes to Happy Place by Oli of Digital Demolition Crew. Second place to The Walking by Just Mona. And the first place to The Death Shot by Oni. Congrats. Congrats, man.
Thank you.
Well deserved.
Four, it's 1-0.
Well. And Mona. Oli. I guess we would have also to thank this inspiration, certain Cena who was the inspiration for this. Oh. All right. Next one is the ASCII, ANSI, PETSCII or text mode graphics. Really nice entries there as well. Let's see who gets the trophies. And third place goes to We Are Free by Honcho. Second place goes to ASCII Arenas Coming Back by Skin of Design. And the first place, a little DC and Marvel tribute also by Skin of Design. Congrats. Skin, are you here? You're from Berlin, I know it. Not here? Okay. Lazy bastards. We will get you your prize. Alright, the themed photo competition. Very nice entries as well. And the third place goes to Forest of Lambs by Luisa Pobrain. Second place goes to BS United by Oli Digital Demolition Crew. And the first place goes to Grape Invaders by Just Mona. Congrats, give them a hand. Well done. Was a very close race with googly eyes, because the first two entries were with googly eyes. And the next competition is the video and animation competition. Three entries? So we only have winners. The third place is Mid-School Consequences by Konstantin Elvinov. Second place, The Man Who Saw Tomorrow by Luisa and Oni and Kevot. And the first place goes to Inceptual by Bitfellas. Congrats! Come to the stage if you're here. So they are, like, each of these pyramids is a unique one, so they are all handmade. We will see later how they were made, but insane amount of effort went into these. Also a really nice entry, I think. Also insane amount of efforts went into all our entries, so thanks to that. And the next one is the wild competition. Also nice entries there. The winners. Second place goes to Chippo Django 1 by Rabenauge. And the second place goes to DX266 by Space Dog Recube. That was the augmented reality thing. Are you still here? All right, we will ship it. First place. Next competition, the 3D competition. And third place goes to IQ Plus 3D by Slex. Second place goes to Fractal Dimensions by Moods Plateau. And the first place goes to Lamer's 3D Dimension Show by Shakespeare Lamer. Congrats! Moods Plateau is here. Byte intro competition. Let's see. And the third place goes to Nothing More by Dalton of Joker. The second place goes to Transmission by Vlad. And the first place goes to 101 by Automator. Give them a hand. Are you here? Entries. And the next, this was so surprising that then the second part. 4K Exagraphics. And third place goes to Frogo by Oli, come to the stage. Second place goes to Two Triangles by YX. And the first place goes to Hiking Holiday by Numafia. Numafia, come here. Wait. We also have a special prize for you. A book of programming for NT 4.0. It's in the backstage, you will get it later. Thanks for the entry, it's amazing. He just promised to make another next year, you all heard it. And now the old school demo. And the third place goes to Liberal Last Minute by Flea7e plus Leonard plus Virgil. Second place goes to Beep by Proxima. That was the BBC Micro entry, I think. Really nice as well. And the first place goes to Tin Foiloid by AWSM and Delancey. Congrats! Really nice entries. I guess we will have to send a lot of entries out. Trophies, of course. People partied too hard yesterday and today can't make it. Now the PC intro competition. We had five entries. Let's see. One, Third place goes to, oh my god, I can't pronounce this, Oinos by Thought, Ninja Koala and UV of Epoch. Second place goes to Ampelwürfel by Rebels. And the first place goes to The Last Minute by Lucid. Give them a big hand. Congrats. Epoch guys, are you here? Ah, there you are. Congrats. Schön gemacht. Sehr gut. Congrats.
I made a Windows entry. I feel dirty.
Want to say something? Hallo? Ah. Hallo, was? And now the PC demo competition. Really, really nice entries here as well. And the third place goes to Luna by Slaybells. The second place goes to Inversion by Rebels. And the first place goes to Tempus by Bitbenders. Give them a big hand.
from a microscopic point of view, might actually be contiguous and touching one another.
What a banger. We had so many fantastic entries this year. Thank you all for participating in the compos. Big hands to you. And there's more, because we also had let's do that first. We had one more competition here, the first competition of the Micro Machines tournament. And as you can see, the competitors in the final round, were Bartman, Rufus Sol, Madenmann, and Messi. And it was a very intense fight, I saw it. And in the end, Messi won. So please come to the stage, get your prize. By the way, the prize is. It's not only one of these trophies, but it's also It's also a T-shirt, which was lying here. It's also a fitting T-shirt. We stocked your T-shirt size from the wiki.
Awesome!
Congrats. And yeah, as I already said, like, all these trophies were handmade and by Tobi and Just Mona, and they put incredible amounts of efforts into this, as you will see, because they also made a little making of video so that you can see how they were made. And very much love to Tobi and Just Mona for creating these, and also to Auri for creating the video. Sadly she can't join us. So let's see how they were made. Amazing. All right. And also thanks to our sponsor, HeyJobs, which is actually the company I'm working for, as you also saw on the slides, I think. We have loads of open positions in R&D right now, and I really have to say I can recommend working there. It's a really nice company. I'm working there for 3.5 years now. And by the way, after 3 years, you get like a sabbatical month, fully paid, and additionally to your normal vacation. And first thing I did in my sabbatical this year was going to underground conference for 1 week, which was fantastic as well. So it's really cool to work there. If you you can check out all the open positions, and if you want to work there, you can contact me. Maybe after the party or now sometime. So thanks to HeyJobs. And also we have a lot of organizations which are supporting us, and we want to thank them. First of all, of course, the amazing Orvo House for providing the location and providing so many equipment. Like every year when we come here, like we order all the equipment, and then every year when we come here, we realize that some of the equipment which we ordered, we don't even need because it's then here already, because they improved and put, for example, like Wi-Fi spots everywhere for and a stage and this truss and whatever. So amazing. And also they're so nice and helpful and helping us in so many things. We love you, Orvo House. And also thanks to Tastatur and Mouse e.V. For first, second, third level support of Partymeister and bearing us when we call D-Fox to fix something. Thanks to D-Fox. Thanks also for providing the Compo One machine and various other stuff. Thanks to Abraum Studio for providing like a shitload of equipment. Thanks to Yoda. Cheers, man. Also thanks to TRBL. I think most, like if you look at the groups, like a lot of our organizers are coincidentally in TRBL. Then Naturschaft, thank you for providing the internet and a super stable connection for our stream, for the upload, for Partymeister. Amazing job, as always. Reichtech, also thank you. Cyrex for providing a lot of equipment to us. Moods Plateau, thanks for doing the stream and being amazing. Digitale Kultur e.V., thanks to you. And also C3 Walk, thanks to the CCC Chaos Construction guys for providing the streaming infrastructure. Cheers. And also we had a lot of individual supporters, like some of you guys who bought supporter tickets and supported the financial side of the party. Also very grateful for this. Thanks to Rufusul, Uncle X, Bray, Cabby, Doc K, Dojo, Blueberry, Vlad, Charlie, Henne, The Compiler, Titus, MRC, Pandur, Monotoni, Slider, Stelvik, LambdaCore, Mob2, Tomek, Thorsten, Bodo, Kuckuck and Momark. Cheers, guys. And also thanks to our amazing acts and seminars. So thanks to Team 210 for the Synthwave set, to Ronnie for making us dance like there's no tomorrow, for Dip Switch for the really nice outdoor set, for Zeiger Kollektiv of course, for playing the third time, for Scamp for the happy hardcore action, and for Wayfinder and Dojo for really like playing all night as well. So and also thanks to Bartman for the amazing seminar for Amiga 500 development with modern tools and all this amazing stuff. Cheers, guys. And of course, nothing would be possible without the organizers. So please, guys, all come to the stage. Thanks to Daria, to Dirty, to Frostfurter, to Insane, to In, to Just Mona, KJ, LambdaCore, Madenmann, Matt, Messi, Milp, Nummer 4, Oli, QM, Ronny, Saga Music, Scotty, Ted, Tobi and Yoda. Please all come to the stage.
And not to forget, thank you, Venom.
Cheers. Come, come, come. And Lola, I forgot Lola, and Didi the cat. All right, and also, of course, thanks to you, like to all the visitors. Thanks for coming. Have a safe trip home later, and come again next year. Doch. Nein, doch, oh. And that was Deadline 2021.